Has your work in analytical science had a profound effect on people's health and well-being? Or is there someone else's research you admire that is changing lives for the better? The Humanity and Science Award pushes innovation and philanthropy into the spotlight. The grand winner will receive prize money of $25,000 and an all-expenses-paid trip to PitCon 2015 in New Orleans. We're accepting nominations in two ways at www.humanityinscienceaward.com. You can nominate someone else's work in the field by writing a letter of recommendation that highlights the impact and the people involved. Or you can enter your work or that of your team with a 1,000-word essay that describes the humanitarian aspects of the project. In either case, the project must have been completed in the last 3 years and must have used chromatography at some stage. You can find out more details online, once again at www.humanityinscienceaward.com. We look forward to receiving your nominations. Good luck!